Do I have anything else? Other than acid rounds, I guess. Yep, that's it. Oh. Didn't realize I was done with that. Hey, the pendant. Reincarnation, something in.
That. All right. Hell yeah. Got it.
Got it.
Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
I just realized I don't know why I kept the green, red herb out. I don't need it. Yeah, I literally don't need a red herb. Make sure everything's loaded. I only have 2 shots of my man gun. Brickin'. Hi, Birkin. Well, you're not really Birkin anymore. Interesting. I suggest you get away from it, both of you. It was Birkin.
That was my husband.
She is my creation.
Wonder how long ago that was. Sad.
How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G virus in it.
Oh. Yeah, he's mutating way too fast. Holy shit.
Sorry.
Look at all those weak points.
No. I got this.
Doing? Is he trying to push me? Too fast. Oh shit. Ow!
Oh,
Okay. I had a feeling I could survive that hit. I'm going to use that though. Ah, I shot those legs! I can't duel. I can't use two. Ow! That hurt. Okay. Oh, there it is. Ow! That hurt. Son of a bitch! That one. Oh yeah, thank you so much for giving me something that I'll fucking need. Oh hey! What do you know, that does actually stop his animation from hitting me. Flashwing. What good is that gonna do? That was nuts. Nope, not yet. Anything else? Service lift is now operational. Shut up. He's taking all the ammo that's around here that he left behind. I'm pretty sure I'll be needing the rest of it later. Hey! Yes! Okay. I'm not gonna heal until I get hit again. Ah, you're still dead. That might have been Martinez. I just realized that. The hell? Okay, that's probably where we're gonna be going then. Because that's the only thing that's locked is just that, so that's the way out. Oh, she's fine. Oh, thank God.
Hey. I need to make it.
Oh. Poor thing.
Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the G virus.
Yay!
Did you hear that?
Yeah, she got fucked up. The adrenaline's wearing off. No, she's my daughter now.
I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is it?
We can't just leave her here.
Mm-hmm.
You're right, we can't.
Attention.
Uh-oh.
What does that mean?
A self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry. Sherry, you're gonna say goodbye to your mom. Please, Sherry. Listen.
Where did you get that jacket? Now let's get out of here.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
That easy, is it?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Well, I guess it was that easy. Pretty much, yeah. So we're not out of this hellhole yet. That doesn't bode well. Yeah, that does not bode well. Why do I need a knife? I have 3 healing items and a shit ton of bullets, so that's not very comforting to me. I guess I'll take this fucking piece of shit.
Sherry.
Oh shit. Son of a bitch, are you serious? Now, do I literally have to run? Okay, good. Down here. Well, I spoke too soon about those fucking assholes. The shirt across. Sorry, Sherry. I needed to pick something up.
Okay. Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on. Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
Oh, shit. Well.
God damn it, your tongue is sus.
Detonation.
You bitch.
No. Sherry! I can't see. God damn it, I'm stuck between them. That was fucking annoying. I did use it. Anything else around here though? There's something. It might just be the train. A minigun. There's two things to pump in there. Sorry, Sherry. I'll try to. She can, but I won't. That minigun's not for show. Something's gonna come up.
7 minutes until detonation.
Okay. Alright. Something. Okay. Alright, it's working.
Clear!
Hey, Leon.
Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here!
Leon! Leon!
Leon!
Damn!
Yeah, something's gonna attack me. No shit. I knew it! Oh god! You look great! Oh god! Oh god! That's close! Close shape! Okay, that was closer than I wanted! I misjudged the distance, how far we were from the edge. Did you just do a fucking swanton bio off that? Oh god! Ow! Fuck it. I hate to use this on you. Ow! Don't know why I still have that, honestly. I didn't mean to switch to that, but it's fine. Where is he?
Hey,
I had a feeling you wanted to stay down. Yes. Oh. Two minutes to spare. Oh my God.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here.
Now what the fuck was that outside? Buckle in. Job well done. Honestly, we'll be at the front of the train to make sure that we're not going to be turning. Hey, Leon.
Leon!
How the fuck did you get down?
So good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Claire. A. is done. Oh my God. That was fucking awesome. 10 out of 10. Oh my God. Oh my God, I am sore from that. Like, I was clenching super hard at the last little bit. So we'll continue on with Leon, since I know where to go now. I'm not sure how long it's gonna take, but we'll figure it out. Oh man, I can't pump. My brain still hurts from the fucking puzzle, the last little puzzle with the mixing of the solution. I was like, like I felt my brain like telling me, like, no, dude, what the fuck are you doing? Stop, you're dying. I was like, shit. Fantastic game. I'm so glad that they remade Resident Evil 2. First time experiencing the story. I love it. Such a great game. I kept on my neck and sit through the credits because it's important to look at the people who made this game, who helped make it what it was and what it is. But oh my God, I was expecting to get done, but I wasn't expecting to have myself like just completely like completely brain fried. Still awesome game. I love it. Not my leg. Let me see. Check a few things. But once the credits are done, it's gonna be that's probably gonna be it for me tonight. And then I'll run through Resident Evil again tomorrow with Leon. With Leon! And then once we're done with that, because I always wanted to do Leon and Claire's playthrough, but once we're done with Leon, we're moving straight on to Resident Evil 3. Because I want to get to 4 as quickly as possible, honestly. On to 4, and then 5, then 6. But then, after that, will be Biohazard, Resident Evil 7. Then after that will be Village, and then Revelations 1 and 2. Ugh. But man, this game, holy shit. Like, even though I knew most of the Resident Evil, like, tricks and shit like that, it still gets me every now and then. It's like, holy shit. But I will be doing... Oh, pardon me. I will be doing the little stories off the side of that are in the bonuses, but those will be YouTube exclusive. I'll do those on my channel. But everything was great. Just... oh, fucking Mr. X's theme. Okay, checking some things real quick. Sunday is going to be a variety, so I'm pretty sure I'm going to be putting Dragon Ball on there as well. But I'm still trying to figure out the timing, well, the times on those, so we'll figure it out when we get there. But not tomorrow night. We can't do tomorrow because it's Wednesday. Well, Thursday is Grand Theft Auto. Next Tuesday is when we're to start Leon's playthrough. I'm going to see if I can do it in one sitting. If I can't, then it's on me. So, this is pretty much me completing all of the original Resident Evils. Well, quote-unquote originals. Because I finished one on stream. Finished two now. I finished three. Yeah. I've played all three of the classics. Quote-unquote. Even though they were the remakes, but you know. Oh, the music, the voice acting... Especially with the Resident Evil 7. Yeah, I was about to say, it's like they had the license to use Harley Davidson. That's interesting. But, like in Resident Evil 7, like the voice act, the acting in general is fucking fantastic. Especially the mom when you're sneaking around as Mia. Like just her, like I just literally feel her like anger or stuff like that through. I was like, like all the people associated with that game, like acted their hearts out with it, and I love it. That's why I think it's like, other than 5, 7's my favorite. 8 is more kind of campy-ish, kind of dumb fun of a 4 and 5. Which I still don't mind. I still like 4. Well, so far. I still like 8. Or Village. We do it! Hideki Kamiya. And the original Velvet team. Jin Takeuchi. Oh, Jun. Takeuchi. Oh, but yep, that is Resident Evil 2. What is this? Oh, shit. What the hell is that? Heroin emerges. Oh, I have a B. Well, that's fine. That's perfectly fine. Okay. 7 hours. That did not take 7 hours. but that'll do it for Resident Evil 2.